This is a four-part series on EVAP.
I thought, what's inside of these things? You might want to know too, so we cut one open. We just cut the top off. When you take these springs out, there's actually charcoal in here, but they're tiny little pellets. There's charcoal in there, but it's actually little pellets. There's quite a bit in there. Bottom side is where the attachments are, but inside you see there's little filter elements in there. But other than that, it's just full of charcoal.